Last night, a speeding car rammed into a crowd in Gupta Colony in Delhi. There you can see the visuals are caught on a CCTV of that speeding car. One of the car passengers was injured while the driver is yet to be found. The police has filed an FIR and is investigating the entire matter. So that speeding car ramming into crowds, and then you can see the angry crowds there as well.